Hi, I'm Jen. I've been through a lot of data analyst interviews, both as the interviewee and the interviewer. It can be really intimidating preparing for data analyst interview questions when you're not sure what they're going to be. You might not know what interview questions to expect or exactly how to prepare to make sure that your interview is a success and you come out as a strong candidate. Today, I'm going to help you prepare for your data analyst interview by going through the most common data analyst interview question types and how to prepare for them.
Are you ready for an analytics career? Get the comprehensive guide, How to Become a Data Analyst. Topics include key skills and how to build them, career paths, gaining experience, and launching your career. Check out the link in the description for more.
The first type of data analyst interview question is the technical question. This has something to do with your programming skills or just your technical computer skills. These are questions about your skills with SQL, with SAS, with Python, with R, with whatever programming language that was probably mentioned in the job description. The real purpose of the employer asking you this particular data analyst interview question is, can you do the programming work? Here, they're not just looking for, yes, I've done that, I've had this course or this training. They're looking for, what can you do with it? What skills do you have? It doesn't matter if you have all the training in the world, if you can't implement it and put it to use, you're not a very helpful candidate for them. So as you answer questions about these technical skills, about your programming skills, your interview answers should reflect that you have the skill set and how you've shown that you have that skill set. Sometimes these technical questions are also fairly simple questions on how you personally would solve a particular problem. An employer would ask these questions about specifically how you'd solve a common data analyst problem because they want some proof that you actually have the skills. So, for instance, I might ask a candidate that I'm interviewing for a position where they're using SAS, how would you join two tables? And all I'm looking for is a pretty simple explanation. It's not a trick question. I'm not asking for a complicated answer. I just want to know that they know exactly how to do some basics. These types of questions could be verbal, they could be a timed online test, or they might be something where in the middle of the interview, you're given a whiteboard and asked to write out how you would solve that particular problem or program. Solution to that particular request. You can prepare for this by testing yourselves on some basics. And really, the best preparation is just using that programming language and going through the exercise of doing work in it if you know that that's the language that they're going to be asking you about during the interview. The second type of data analyst interview question is the math or statistics question. These, again, are not going to generally be very complicated, but they're going to test how articulate you are at explaining differences in different terms, statistics terms, or just testing, can you use these skills? Which skills would you apply? So, for instance, you might be asked something like, how would you distinguish between a population and a sample? And how would you use these differently when you're performing analysis? These are questions that you can study a little bit for, but again, comes with a lot of practice. Be familiar with general statistics terms. Those are going to be the most common things that come up during this portion of the data analyst interview. The third type of question will show up throughout your entire interview, even within those math and statistics questions and the programming questions. And those are questions about your past application or experience with data analytics. In many cases, these questions take the form of, tell me about a time when you blank. So tell me about a time when you had to explain the results of your analysis. Tell me about a time when your results didn't turn out like you expected. Tell me about a time when you weren't able to solve the problem. Tell me about a time when you performed the wrong analysis. These types of questions are really looking for your actual experience doing this day-to-day work and encountering problems that most people as a data analyst are going to encounter. There is one great way to answer any of these data analyst interview questions about experience, and that's using the STAR model, which walks through the situation, the task, the action, and the result. And it lays out in a pretty concise way a good answer to those interview questions. I've done a whole video on the STAR model, and it's a great way to talk about any experience during a job interview. I'll put a link to that so you can go check it out for more details. The last most common type of data analyst interview question we're going to talk about today is the general interview question. Don't get so caught up preparing for specific analytics questions that you forget the basics that are asked in almost every interview. Two questions in particular that you have to prepare for if you're doing any job interview are, tell me about yourself and why should we hire you? You should be answering why should we hire you throughout your interview with all your other answers. Tell me about yourself is a question that kicks off most interviews, and the interviewer is really looking for a bit about your background. They're also looking for how do you communicate. So all of these interview questions are a combination of actually answering the questions and showing your communication skills to the person that's interviewing you. With those two questions that I mentioned that you should be prepared for, I have videos for those as well. So I'll link both of those in case you want to go into more detail about preparing for those. Those are the four most common type of data analyst interview questions and answers, how to prepare and make sure that you really stand out as a strong candidate. If you want more insights to landing a job, which I'm guessing you do if you're watching this video, I've put together a handy guide with all the critical steps to landing your job. I'll put a link in the description where you can sign up to get your free copy. Thank you so much for watching. I can't wait to see you back next time to talk more about all things analytics.